Harris has only taken 1 3 tonight. He's a big three-point machine. They go inside. Kurucs rejected by the number one shot blocker in the NBA, Hassan Whiteside.
Beautiful timing there by Whiteside.